Hey folks, here is the music wheel. I'm going to be generating a couple of videos using the music wheel to discover errors in major publications in terms of music theory. Now let me ask you this right now. A Mixolydian, what's the most likely chord to be derived from that particular mode? And what's the scale to play over that? What's the pentatonics, major and minor, play over that? What's the four note arpeggio to play over that? What's the three note triad? And what are the two note, what do you call them, intervals? Double stop. Anyway, so we're going to be discussing that in upcoming videos. Let's get back to this here. This is part two of my follow-up to Warmoth's offering of this particular oversized Goto strap button that Aaron described very articulately, very humorously, as he always does. Now, normally when of course we all watch Warmoth and Aaron do his thing. It's, you always learn something. It's always a feel-good thing. But this is one time where I said, well, I gotta try that because I've been using Dunlop strap locks and I never, I used to, back in the old days, would do two open mics a night, a gig on Saturday, and I would never detach the strap lock. I think the comforting thing is, you got a big screw attached. But available are number 6 32 millimeter, I guess they are about 1¼ inch screws that will work with the Warmoth Goto strap buttons. So here we have a Warmoth, and a Dunlop. Here's the stock Warmoth. Here is an aftermarket. And this works great. I just tried it. Here we have a comparison. The Warmoth Goto, the Dunlop, and an aftermarket number 6, 32 millimeter. And you notice that's longer because Dunlop is situated lower in the strap button configuration. Thus, that's not that even that stable. You want it to be as high as possible for the strongest positioning. So in any case, here is a particular guitar of mine, a Warmoth, with the Dunlop. You did not using this ridiculous hardware, just using the strap button itself and the oversized strap button here, which I feel is a very revolutionary thing. It's so simple, but that's what it is. All right, folks, take care. Bye.